Hello everybody, welcome to this video, and today we are filming a Scarefest construction update vlog. So we'll be going on rides throughout the day, showing you, and we will also be showing you what's new here at Alton Towers ready for Scarefest.
New sign.
So we just did Jewel. And now we're going over to Project 42. Lucy being a big head per usual. So we are going to go into Project 42, which is not returning this year. We do have one more maze to be announced later this summer. We don't know where it's going to be, so we are going... Well, we think it's going to go here, so we're going to have a look if anything's happening around it. And yes! Do you know that I can see from here, the old, like, bin bag bit, it's gone. Well, I was wrong. It's still here. I saw the top bit, but yeah, it is still here. It's no different from what it looked like, really. Still looks the same. All the stuff's still on the inside. And the entrance is still up. So everything's still basically up, apart from the yellow tent and a few other stuff that was here last year. But, hey-o. It's not returning for this year, so maybe it's going to be... Maybe this is where the new maze is going to sit, but we do not know yet. We'll have to wait and see at the end of summer. Restricted access, please do not enter. Now we're gonna go on Nemesis.
I didn't really
Like Hadley said, hashtag pagoda pose. That's not on today, don't know why.
Store Scarefest stuff. And we're gonna have a look what we can see. Pumpkins, there's a sign back there. For Skelvin Spook.
Oh, does? It actually does.
There's some electric fencing over there. There's a little cauldron, and there's the Wicker Man car, which used to be by the towers we see in later videos. There's also other bits over there.
Oh my god, there's a pumpkin guy!
And there's also like shipping containers over there, which we saw in the sky ride. There's a little no entry thing on the side. If we can try, we try. There. That little corner. I love that new sign. We've got to look at this one. We just expect that we've actually seen something. Can't really see anything really. It's like a new scare maze, but there's little bits and bobs.
What are you doing back there, honestly? It's not a pogo stick, Beverly. It's not a pogo stick. Come on. Polly's got a broomstick hat. There we go, we always said she was a witch. There we go, that's enough of that. Now it's silly.
No, we want more.
And that young lady, I think she's about to have a breakdown, honestly.
When you need entertainment, when you're stuck in a queue for
Beverly, what is going on? Why have you taken your hat off? That is a breach of uniform code and conduct. Oh, hello, he's recording me. Hello there, mate. Took me off guard then. I feel like I need to get up and do a little dance for you now.
Oh,
no, now you've asked me. Yeah, they've asked me now. What do we want? What should we go for? Let's do this one.
Ha ha ha!
had to stop there because that's what he said. Thank you, thank you. Well, I'm out of breath now.
What is this?
What is what? What do you mean? That was beautiful. I was expressing my emotions in the art form of dance.
Someone professional, Captain.
How so?
I'll
tell you what's unprofessional. You've been trying to get those cones on the back of this bus for about half an hour now.
Working, I'll have you now, Captain!
Yeah, oddly working, I'll believe. I saw Beverly's hat come off earlier on. That's a breach of contract right there.
Can't spell it,
sir,
anything, Captain. My lawyer's not present. You want L?
A message?
A message in a bottle. I've got a system!
Oh, what are we gonna do now? The cone hopping, everyone, the cone hopping.
So, you just saw then, was the Alden Towers traffic patrol. That was so funny, man.
They saw that, Mary with a load of black little kids.
They saw we were filming. So, what? So they started doing a little dance for us. That was sick.
10 minutes, obviously. Go there. We gonna have a new one in the towers this year? Don't know. Wessel's Fishing Fantasy.
Are they doing something for the door though?
What are we going to do? Just say we accidentally pushed it.
Some different cord.
Okay.
Finn's over there. That's it, he's down there.
Corey, like, used his foot.
That's where you go down to go into suspicious.
Of course, you can't really see much from the attic. It's just left up all year round. But we're going to have a look over here at Mine Tours.
I don't really think we'll be able to see anything, but it's worth to have a little look, isn't it? Right. Yeah. So all the theming's there. Tell me to go. It's all the theming's there. That's a better view for you there. In a little bit, I'll be showing you there the new scare maze for this year, which will be Freak Show Junkyard. Right there. Now we're getting some food. There's wood on the floor, isn't it?
What's happening down there?
Yeah, construction I think will start in September. Oh! Do you know the old clown head? The old clown head that they used in the thingy, in the scare zone, and for the carnival screams. That's the back of it there.
Oh yeah.
See if we get a little video of that. There you go. You can see how it used to be red behind it, and now it's green. That's it.
The wood.
Yeah, it is.
Can't really see for that.
I don't think we're meant being around this corner.
But yeah.
Loads.
Oh wow. Look at all this theming. Guys, I think this is going to be full.
I like the door.
There's loads of doors. This is definitely. Oh my god. This is for the scare maze, 100%. Okay, so now that we've just seen that, well, I can't wait to scare fest. We're going to go on Spinball, isn't it?
Do a
what are we doing?
Okay, so we're now in CBeebies Land. We're gonna do the rides in CBeebies Land. 2020 is quite something when you're on Postman Pat. We are now going on to In the Night Garden, Magical, whatever it's called. I don't know what it's called. Oh well, let's head on.
I know, yeah, because I'm like, what could have gone on?
It's got straight on!
Yeah.
Oh, is this like Daisy? Is that a name? What's her
Who's
name?
Here? It's Upsy Daisy.
Upsy Daisy!
Hello, Upsy Daisy.
Oh! Oh! And if we don't get on front row, we should wait.
No, they're not.
Yeah.
So we just had another ride on Jewel. If you want to see all the ride photos from today, including us on CBeebies Land Rides, apart from Octonauts because the photo kiosk was closed. But if you want to see them all, go follow me on Instagram at MGSB_Insta. All rubbish will be on there. And now we're going to go for re-rides at Nemi and Galactica.
Also, we're going to Oktoberfest on the 13th of September.
It's literally gone dead here at Tamas now, because it's open for another hour till 7 p.m. because they extended it. So we are going to have a re-ride on the Smiler. So it's starting to rain here at Alton Towers. So we're gonna go over our last ride at Wickerman, aren't we?
Yeah.
Last ride at Wickerman. Exactly. Then I'm gonna go to the shop after to get some merchy merch, you know.
Our last ride over at
also, today we have noticed new food stand here, and all around the park there's like toilets, portables, as you want to call them.
Also got the scare maze over there.
Well, yeah, they've also got this. I think it's just to like relieve congestion across the whole park. Like, there's a lot more like metal barriers around the park, because like, these are all around the park now. Obviously, one ways everywhere. So they're taking it very serious now, completely better than when it was start. But yeah, it's still a crowd of people here, like no social distancing, but yeah. And they've added all the benches and stuff. They've added the ones that were supposed to be in David Williams by the Smiler. So, by the old game thing as well, yeah. I'm just gonna go to the shop now, so I'll see you at the end of the video. So that's it for my Scarefest Construction Update vlog. We had a great day, we saw all the scare mazes, saw all the updates. We also saw them carrying out a piece of, like, theming on the back of a truck. And they also have a Carnival Scream stand, looks literally brand new. I'll put that in the video now. But anyway, there it is. I'll see you in the next video or vlog, whatever it's going to be. See you next video. Goodbye.